Hi guys, in this class we're going to study radical half a kilo. Tin. This radical has only one form and it is used as a separate word. Now let's study how we draw it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
And now let's study its history. As we see in the past, it was not a picture of a half a kilo, of course, it was a picture of a small axe. We suppose that this axe was so small that its weight was only half a kilo. And in simplified picture, in our times, it still looks like some kind of axe. And now let's study characters with this radical. The first character, it's a word to cut off. Duan. And again, when we cut off, we use an X. Character number two, it's to split wood. Xi. Again, when we split wood, we use an X. That's why we have X and wood here. Character number three, it's craftsman. Jiang. Craftsman usually uses small different axes, and that's why we have axe in this character plus a box. And as you remember, our houses, our places we stay, they are also boxes. Character number four, near, close, jin. And in this case, in this character, our axe is used for pronunciation as a phonetic. And now let's see examples in which this radical is used as a separate word. Example number one, it's to be particular, especially in small matters. Jin, jin. We have two axes in this word. Why? Easy to guess. Because when you work with an axe, you need to be very, very precise or you will cut off your fingers. Example number two, it's kilogram. Gong jin, gong, common, jin, half a kilo. And kilogram, it's an international measure system. In China, when you go to shops or markets, you will not buy things in kilograms, you will buy them in jin, half a kilograms. So that's why kilograms, they call common half a kilo. Common means international in this case. And example number three, it's 1,000 half a kilos. Qian, jin, it means something very, very heavy. We finished our class. In the next class, we're going to study radical tongue. Guys, after watching this class, please write, do you find our classes useful? And what do you find most difficult while studying Chinese? Thank you. 再见.